The Kelantan Fire and Rescue Department has identified 595 flood hotspots in the state. Its director, Zainal Mandasin, said most hotspots are located in Pasir and Rantau Panjang, especially in rural areas. Other districts with a high number of hotspots are Tumpat, Jeli and Gua Musang. He told a press conference today the department would increase surveillance of the hotspots during the upcoming monsoon season.